Hey, come look at this. So that's how you get down here.
Atreus, here!
Yes, Father!
So that's how you get down here! So that's how you get down here.
I did it!
I guess we need to get back up there. But how?
Follow me.
Yeah.
I guess we need to get back up there. But how?
Follow me.
Oh!
That was harder than usual, right?
Well fought.
All these dead. You think it's safe in there?
You think it's safer out here?
Smell!
Now! Are they Hellwalkers?
They're untouched. Look!
Someone start the fires!
Sigmund, your knives!
So many days without meat.
Meat? Wait, us?
Behind me.
What if they change like the others? We'll have to keep them alive. Strip off their meat.
A little at a time.
This fight is mine alone.
Don't kill him!
Atreus!
Boy?
Thank you.
follows your heart to it. Come then. We have a long journey. Wait here. I will handle this. Yourself. We must find a way out. That chain. Here. Go drop the chain.
Okay.
Atreus, the chain.
The chain, right.
You are in your head, boy. Let it go. He would have killed you.
I know, I had to do it. I do know that, I just...
And we will go home, boy.
What?
To give up this easily. So close to the start.
Wait, no. I'm not giving up. I can do this. I just have to, you know, catch my breath. Come on up. I'm ready.
Listen to me. To be effective in combat, a warrior must not feel for his enemy. The road ahead is long and unforgiving. No place for a boy. You must be a warrior.
I understand.
What you waiting for? Come on already! Let's go! can't get this slow-eyed cock-hump to cross the bridge.
It's because she's scared of something in the trees over there.
There's what now?
Father, throw your axe at those trees on the other side of the bridge. The ones with the white trunks. Trust me just this once. Please.
You were right.
Say, you must be smart or something, boy. You're a boy, aren't you? Ha!
Does she have a name?
I don't know. Rude bastard ain't ever asked mine, so ain't ever asked hers. Ah!
Ha! What's yours?
Brock.
Vera Logan.
Say, you're not gonna believe me, but that axe you got, it was me what made her. Me and my brother. Was one of our best. So don't let nobody else go work on her except for us two. Ah! You gotta handle her special, or she'll wreck beyond fixing. I can enhance her for you right now if it so pleases you, son of a bitch. So what say you?
Ah! You are right. I do not believe you. Come, boy.
There's a rune in the shape of a fork under the grip. No, digger beast, yadimber, fuckwa. That was our brand, my brother and me, before we split. I got half of it right here, see? Look, you want I should upgrade her or not?
Very well. I expect an improvement.
So, where's the other half of the brand?
All my dumb brothers got it. But I got all the talent. Look! Let's get to it. There's quality material. Rate you're going might last a day. I'm sure you're winning smiles, armor enough, but why take chances? Something for the boy? You think what you want? Hope you got what you wanted. Say the word, kid. What'd you forget?
Well, don't look now, but our friends who were hiding in the trees are back for more. Go on, give that axe a twirl.
Come on, go!
Yeah. adequate.
Can kill. You gonna learn to do that too?
I'm not sure.
This road, it leads to the mountain.
Should put you in the right direction, sure. Wanna see my wares again? And for Junior? Safe, loser boy. Best of luck with all that rampaging. Come on in, then. So much for peace and quiet. Oh, you make up your mind? Whatever.
Brock.
Fuck else you need?
How come your brother's got half your brand?
Cause I ain't in a working relationship with that footlicker. I wasn't about to let him use it without me, and he likewise. Only thing to do was put the brand...
Come, boy.
Right behind you.
What will it be, kid? What else? Another time.
Come.
It was nice meeting you, Brock. I'll be thinking of a name for your beast.
How about a name for fucking Gratitude? Hey, fucking Gratitude, come over here. I like it. Hey, what's your hinds in there? That place can mush you up real good.
You left me to fight alone.
I did.
People are one thing. Everything else you fight. Until I say stop or we are dead. Understand? Pull your weight or we go home.
I understand.
Good then.
We can go through here.
This way.
That looks inviting.
Wait there.
Sure, we're gonna get out of there.
Trust I will not let us die. This way.
Wow. Never been this close to the mountain before. Looks so big. Wish Mom was here to see it.
Come, boy.
Hey, look at that. What is it?
Boy.
Look, there are runes written along the side.
What does it say?
As we are, we two, we three. As I alone can never be.
A riddle.
Maybe there's a clue around here. Seems like maybe those rings should be turning. The rings are turning! Come back down! Like anything. Again. That's it! I see runes!
Boy, what do those runes say?
Oh, it says family. That's not a clue. It's the answer. What I alone can never be. Right?
Use your knife and trace the runes into the sand.
Really? Kinslow. Something happened! It worked! I'm happy we met Brock, but I'm happy we're leaving this place.
It is behind us now. Boy, these tracks.
A boar maybe? Not sure, but I'll find it.
Go. It is important for a warrior to keep his skills sharp.
Focus up, boy!